By the summer of 1943, a large number of American men left their jobs and joined the military. Their jobs were filled by wives and daughters, women typists, and cooks. These women took over sometimes difficult and backbreaking work. This was also true at the Department of Agriculture sawmill at Turkey Pond, New Hampshire, not far from Concord.